Christian, what's it mean for you guys to be bowl eligible?
You know, that's huge. I think last week I was mentioning it meant a lot for us to get that for the seniors, get one more game for them. It gives us another couple weeks of practice with these younger guys. So, I think that's huge. And now we just got to take it one week at a time and continue to get better these next 2 weeks.
What was it like to see the running game get going like it did today, Christian?
That was huge. That was a focus this week for us, just trying to make sure that we got ourselves in the best looks that we could to run the football or throw the football. And I think for the most part that, we did that. And, just continue to get more consistent with it. And move forward from there.
Knowing Miles' personality, he's kind of a practical joker, kind of a funny guy. Does he lighten the huddle up for you guys when he's in there at all? Or?
Miles is pretty focused when it comes down to getting out in the field. So, I think he and his personality and his game experience definitely helps a lot of those young linemen, more so on the sidelines than in the huddle. You know what I mean? Just sort of getting them to see things and understand things, the bigger picture. I think that helped a lot, made communication a lot easier between not only the line, but myself and the line, and making sure that we're getting to the right guys and whatnot.
O-line's taking a lot of heat. How do you assess the way they played today, though?
I thought they played, very well. A couple of those sacks or whatever, were sort of, up in the air. They dropped a lot of guys, covered it, trying to make it a play. But I think they played really well. I think having Donovan back, I think having Miles back, and getting those guys to start gelling and getting more consistent. And again, I think it going back to what I said, those guys have played. So, getting on the sidelines, making those type of adjustments has been a lot easier now because those guys have seen it multiple times. And, they sort of know what to expect and how to adjust.
Christian, you talked last week a little bit about getting a bowl booth for the seniors. How happy are you to get that done?
Yeah, that's huge. I can't really describe it in words what it means for me for those guys. They mean a lot to me, and they've meant a lot to me since I first stepped foot on campus. So I think those guys they deserve it. Now we just got to continue to work these next 2 weeks and see where we're gonna land.